Okay, I'm back. Tonight I'm gonna show you how to cook pork tenderloins with a very, very special sauce. Okay, champignon sauce with cognac and white wine. Okay, so my pan is already hot. Okay, gonna add butter. We will melt the butter, not burning the butter or browning the butter. Once the butter becomes brown, it's already burned. So we're only melting the butter. Gonna put the tenderloin, pork tenderloin. Then later we're gonna bake it in the oven. We will continue baking in the oven. So, I'm going to put it here. I'm going to put it in the oven. Alright. Okay. I think you're cooking in the oven for 45 minutes, okay? Now, gonna use the same pan for the mushrooms. Now we're gonna add the shallots, okay? Here are the shallots. Now we're gonna add some cognac and plumbing. Now we're gonna plumb it. Gonna add laurel. Gonna add laurel and a fresh thyme. Okay, and this time gonna add some white wine. We're gonna season it with salt and pepper. Gonna add some cream. There you are. The sauce should be light, okay? Lighter. very nice, okay? And I will serve it with my pork tenderloins. Okay, turn it up. Let's taste. Ooh, perfect, perfect. You try this at home. You will surely love this. My pork tenderloin. Right. So that's it. My pork tenderloin with the mushroom, cognac, and white wine sauce. Okay? I hope you like my video. And thanks for watching. I will serve it with a salad on the side. Very delicious. Thanks for watching.